Walt Disney Home Video presents the premiere of Peter Pan on video. Now you can take home Disney's all-time hero in the adventure of a lifetime. Watch him take on the most notorious Disney villain of all, Captain Hook.
Barrels of fun for everyone, and you get treasure by the ton.
This is the wonderful story of the boy who never grew up and his high-flying adventures with Wendy, John, Michael, Nana, Tiger Lily, the Lost Boys, and everyone's favorite heroine, the magical, mischievous Tinkerbell.
My! Jeez, honey.
It's Peter Pan to the rescue.
No!
Now you can take off for adventure.
Follow the way for leader, the leader, the leader.
Take off for fun. Take off on a classic Disney voyage. Take off with Peter Pan and take home the fun on video. If you love the Disney classics, you'll love these new Winnie the Pooh mini classics. Based on A.A. Milne's original tales, here are two delightful short stories to collect on video and enjoy forever. Presenting Winnie the Pooh and Tigger too, in which a bubbly, bouncing tiger keeps on bumping into all his friends. And in Winnie the Pooh and A Day for Eeyore, it starts with a splash and ends with a smile when Eeyore gets a birthday celebration to remember. Winnie the Pooh and Tigger 2, and Winnie the Pooh and A Day for Eeyore, two new Disney mini classics for your video collection. Now you can add two new volumes to your collection of Disney's sing-along songs.
Be our guest, be our guest. Put our
Bring the Academy Award-winning hits from Beauty and the Beast into your home with Be Our Guest sing-along songs.
Come on, everybody, here we go!
And enjoy more Disney favorites with You Can Fly sing-along songs. The lyrics are on screen, making it easy and fun for everyone to follow along. Come and be our guest when you add these new volumes to your sing-along songs collection. Be Our Guest and You Can Fly, Disney's sing-along songs. Collect them all.
Everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs!
A Disney sing-along!
Now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join right in, sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you've heard every word, you'll want to sing along.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the bouncing ball.
Find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along with Disney sing-along song.
And now a musical cruise with Captain Ludwig von Drake.
Ahoy there! Today we're setting sail on a nutty nautical trip. I'm charting a direct course to meet the Little Mermaid. So, all aboard, it's going aboard! And the good ship Von Drake is on her way. First, we're traveling over the waves to take you under the sea.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time floating under the sea. Off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you got me on the plate.
Oh, under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have the hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the air to start to play. We got to hear it, you got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the harp, the place, play the bass, and they sound the job, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the top. The flute is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The ray, he can play the lings on the string, the chub, rocking out the blackfish. He sings the smelt and the sprat, they know where it's at, they know that blowfish. Blow! Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's bitter down where it's winter, take it from me. I'm on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea. Under the sea. Under the sea. When the sardines begin to be deep, it's music to me. What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a Christian band. Each little clam here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea. Each little snail here know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here down in the muck here under the sea.
Bravo! Encore! What a magnificent chorus! Oh, but that's what I love about the sea. It's all full of natural-born singers and composers. That's because there's rhythm in the waves. However, you don't have to go underwater to find music in the ocean. You just have to go to the beach.
By the sea.
By the sea.
By the beautiful sea.
You and me.
You and me.
Oh, how happy we'll be. We will duck or swim.
And we'll float and fool around the water.
Over and under.
And then up for air.
Pa is rich.
Ma is rich.
So now what do we care?
I love to be beside your side.
Beside the sea.
Beside the seaside. By the beautiful sea.
Joe and Jane were always together. Said Joe to Jane, I love summer weather. So let's go to that beautiful sea. Follow along, say you're with me. suggest to her. Jane would always think it was best for her. So he'd get his board, holler all aboard. Gee, I wanna be
by the sea,
by the sea,
by the beautiful sea.
You and me,
you and me.
Oh, how happy we'll be.
When each wave comes a rolling in,
we will duck or swim.
And we'll float and fool around the water,
over and under,
and then up for air.
Pa is rich,
Ma is rich.
So now what do we care? Beside the sea,
beside the seaside,
by the beautiful sea.
Whew, your captain is scanning the horizon for our next port of call. Let's see. Ah, there it is. Oh, it's my lunch. That's very good, because a captain's lunch is very important. Unless the captain is the lunch, and that captain happens to be the notorious Captain Hook.
Never smile at a crocodile. No, you can't get friendly with a crocodile. Don't be taken in by his welcome grin. He's imagining how well you'd fit within his. Never smile at a crocodile. Never tip your hat and stop to talk a while. Never run, walk away, say goodnight, not good day. Clear the aisle and never smile at Mr. Crocodile. You may very wealthy, well-bred, lots of etiquette in your head, but there's always some special case I will place to forget etiquette. Never smile at a crocodile. No, you can't get friendly with a crocodile. Don't be taken in by his welcome. He's imagining how well you'd fit within his skin. Never smile at a crocodile. Never tip your hat and stop to talk a while. Never run, walk away, say goodnight, not good day. Clear the aisle and never smile at Mr. Crocodile. You may very well be well-bred, lots of etiquette in your head, but there's always some special case I will place to forget etiquette. For instance, never smile at a crocodile. No, you can't get friendly with a crocodile. Don't be taken by his welcome grin. He's imagining how well you fit within his. Never smile at a crocodile. Never tip your hat and stop to talk a while. Don't be rude, never mock. Throw a kiss, not a rock. Clear the aisle and never smile at Mr. Croc. Dial.
This steers us to the subject of magic. Let's say, for instance, you want to swim like a fish. What's the best spell to cast? All right, then he looks it up in here and it says... Let me see, it says Aquarius, Aquaticus, Aqualitus, Quo, Aqua, Digitoni, oh, no!
Could you turn me into a fish?
Well, do you have any imagination? Can you imagine yourself as a fish?
Oh, that's easy. I've done that lots of times.
Oh, well, good. Then I think that my magic can do the rest. Aquarius, Aquaticus, Aqualitus, Quum, Aquadigitonio! Every flick of a fin creates movement. So first we'll start with a caudal fin. Come on, let's get a rhythm. Right, left, right, left. One, two. Left and right, by day and night. That's what makes the world go round. In and out, thin and stout. That's what makes the world go round.
For every up, there is a down. For every square,
there is a round.
Yes. For every high,
there is a low.
Yeah. And for every two,
there is a
fro.
Fro.
Yes, fro. To and fro, stop and go. And that's what makes the world go round. In and out, thin and stout.
Merlin!
Hello.
Merlin, I swallowed a bug.
Oh, what's wrong with that? After all, my boy, you are a fish. Instinct, you know. Set your sights upon the heights. Don't be a mediocrity.
Mediocrity?
That's right. Don't just wait and trust to fate and say that's how it's meant to be. It's up to you how far you go. If you don't try, you'll never know. And so by that, as I've explained, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Left and right, like day and night, that's what makes the world go round. In and out, in and out, that's what makes the world go round.
Talk about romance. Dancing together and holding hands is fun. But you gotta set the mood before you kiss the girl.
First, we got to create the mood. Percussion. Strings. Winds. Words. There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Did you hear something?
Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl. Sing with me now. Sha la 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 la, by oh my, look like a boy too shy. Ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame? Too bad, he gonna miss the girl.
You know, I feel really bad not knowing your name. Maybe I could guess. Is it, Mildred? Okay, no. How about Diana? Rachel?
Ariel. Her name is Ariel.
Ariel? Ariel? Hmm. Well, that's kind of pretty. Okay. Ariel.
Now's your moment. Floating in a blue lagoon. Boy, you better do it soon. No time will be better. She don't say a word, and she won't say a word until you kiss the girl.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't be scared, you got the mood prepared. Go on and kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't stop now, don't try to hide it out. You wanna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, float along and listen to the song. Listen to kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la, get music play. Do what the music say. You gotta kiss the girl. Kiss the girl. Kiss the girl.
Gotta
kiss the girl.
Go on and
kiss the girl.
As entertainment director of this cruise, I've made reservations for you to join me at the bottom of the sea for the annual Codfish Ball. So come on, everybody, and tune up your tuna!
Come along and follow me to the bottom of the sea. We'll join in the jamboree at the Codfish Ball. Lobsters dancing in a row, shuffle off to Buffalo. Jellyfish sway to and fro at the codfish ball. Finn and Hattie lead the eels through an Irish reel. The catfish is a dancing man, but he can't can-can like the sardine can. Tuna's trucking left and right, Minnie's mooching, what a night. There won't be a hook in sight at the codfish ball. Each red snapper's looking dapper, dressed up to the gills. The octopuses all have fun as they wait to see all the grammion run. So come along and follow me to the bottom of the sea. We'll join in the jamboree at the codfish ball.
At the bottom of the sea, everyone is family. Come and join this jamboree called the codfish ball. All the swordfish love to play, every clam is here today to celebrate this holiday at the codfish ball.
Shark and salmon play backgammon till the break of day. And each seahorse is here, of course. This is the place where the plays all play.
Yellow fins swim in and out, dancing with each bass and trout. Water beetles twist and shout at the codfish ball.
So come along and follow me to the bottom of the sea. We'll join in the jamboree at the codfish ball. At the codfish ball.
And now to continue on our cruise, we set sail for the Sea of Harmony. That's right above the Middle Sea, I think. So sing along.
Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow ere Jack comes home again. Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow ere Jack comes home again. Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow ere Jack comes home again. Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow ere Jack comes home again.
Oh, a sailor's life is a life for me. How I love to sail on the bounding sea. And I never, never, ever do a thing. I'm on the weather, for the weather never, ever does a thing for me.
Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow ere Jack comes home again. Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow ere Jack comes home again.
Oh, a sailor's life is the life for me. How I love to sail on the bounding sea. If you want to sail a ship like mine, I'd be a sailor all the time.
Learn to do the sailor's hornpipe just like me. And I love the wind a-blowing as we leave the quay.
Till we rather jitty and we let the sail go free.
Cause I always have the notion
for a life upon the ocean.
Dance the hornpipe to the motion of the rolling sea.
Of the ocean calls many to the sea. That explains why sailors are such musical peoples. They're always happy to sing songs for each other. It's a whale of a tale.
Got a whale of a tale to tell you, lads. A whale of a tale or two about the flapping fish and the girls I've loved on nights like this with the moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Mermaid Minnie, met her down in Madagascar. She would kiss me anytime that I would ask her. Then one evening, her flame of love blew out. blow me down and pick me up, she swapped me for a trout. Got a whale of a tail to tell you lads, a whale of a tail or two, about the flapping fish and the girls I've loved on nights like this with the moon above. A whale of a tail, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Typhoon Tessie, met her on the coast of Java. When we kissed, I bubbled up like molten lava. Then she gave me the scare of my young life. Blow me down and pick me up, she was the captain's wife. Got a whale of a tail to tell you, lads, a whale of a tail or two, about the flapping fish and the girls I've loved on nights like this with the moon above. A whale of a tail, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo.
I don't have a tattoo. Was I off key? You know why sailors sing songs? 'Cause they get homesick. Here's a lost little girl who's homesick, and some nice mice who come to her rescue.
Be brave, little one. Make a wish for each sad little tear. Hold your head up, though no one is near. Someone's waiting for you. Don't cry, little one. There'll be a smile where a frown used to be. You'll be part of the love that you see. Someone's waiting. To see the light, soon there'll be joy and happiness, and your little world will be bright. Have faith, little one, till your hopes and your wishes come true. You must try to be bright.
And so, as the end of our musical cruise draws near, let's take one last dive under the sea to sing along with all the fish peoples and the barracudas under there. It's been fun sailing with you, but now it's time to say... So long!
Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoted full time to floating under the sea. Yeah,
under the sea.
When the sardines begin to be deep, it's music to me. What do they got?
A lot of sand.
We got a hot crustacean band. Each little clam here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea. Each little snail here know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here down in the muck here under the sea.
Now, all of you out there can sing along with all of these Disney sing-along songs. And the first volume is volume one. Which is hi-ho. That's with all those kooky dwarves, you know. And then there's zippity-doo-dah. And you can fly. Well, I don't know if you can fly. Peter Pan can fly. He's very good at it. I've seen him. And then, would you get the other title? The bare necessities, and you gotta have those, you know. And fun with music, that's what we're having, is fun with music. All right, I'll get on with it. And under the sea, which is much better than being on top of the sea with the choppy waves and the wind and the icy seas and, oh, so have a good time singing.